everyone. Welcome to Act Two. Next up, we have Miss Joe singing All Those Women by Zena Goldrich. And we have Nathan again playing piano.
It's a joke, but it's kind of a music choir, musical theater joke, which none of you might get. So I'm gonna explain it, and I'm also going to dedicate this song to the altos in my choir. So this is our first year back with our choir, super excited. And the kiddos that I put in the alto section have been lamenting, as this song says. They never get the melody. Altos never get to sing the melody. They always have a harmony, and their ears are just racking for that pitch that they're trying to find. It's always something funky. And I spent a lot of my earlier years before I moved to Humboldt attempting at a professional theater career. I am a soprano, and I always got put in the alto section. They're like, and so you never get to sing the melody. And this is what this song is all about. So without further ado. I've had much good luck as a performer. I've been cast in almost every show. From Carousel to Hair on Broadway, I was there. But you'd never know. Perhaps you picked me out last year in Phantom, or underneath my dirt in Miserable. But if you tried to pick me out,
once again for Miss Joe! Hayden Sonata, E minor, or E flat major. This solo piece is what qualified her for the All-State Solo Ensemble Festival this year. It's done by Joe.
Thank you.
performing. Oh, actually, this is her first time ever at St. Bernard's show. So give her a hand, come on.
Do this.
I hope. They do this for a while. Thank you. Well, now, don't you tell me to smile. You stick around and make it worth your while. Like numbers beyond what you can dial. Maybe because I'm so versatile. Style, profile, I said, it always brings me back when I hear Wu Chai. From the Hudson River out to the Nile. I run the marathon to the very last mile. Now, if you battle me, I feel real wild.
Who's the one on the mic?
Our next act is going to be Bella and Kaina. They're singing The Climb by Miley Cyrus. A little bit about them. They have obviously they're just amazing students. They are all members of the St. Bernard's Orchestra. They will be performing again, along with Lynn, on May 19th for our end of the year concert, Just for Music, Real Sort of Drama Showcase. Go to that. Sorry, I thought that's a one. But yeah, they're all very talented, very amazing people and students and musicians in general. I don't know how much longer they need to set up, but keep talking. Thanks. Knock knock jokes. Anyone have a joke? Anyone have a joke? Oh, my personal life. Whoa. My personal life? Well, I go to St. Bernard's. I'm 18. Yeah, go Crusader! Tirelessly. She's the one who put this whole thing on, help with others, but she was the main person. She worked so tirelessly to help through all of this. And along with that, even more than that, she's an amazing teacher. She has helped be a big part in all of their musicians. I keep being at her, but you guys are just going to be blown away when you see them. Oof. Sorry. The person over there, cool hair, cool hat. His name is Jordan Dobbins. He is one of the directors for our show. He has lived a life of theater and music all in between. He is amazing at what he does, and he has put in, along with Miss Joe, he's put in hours and hours of work into a show that we're about to do. Yeah, he's also doing sound and all of the technical stuff, that's him. So give him a hand! Nothing, Jesus. If you don't go here already, you should send your students here. They have lots of great opportunities. Give it up for Claire, Alyssa, and Say. Thank you. Give it up one more time for Clara, Alyssa, and Say. Now you all know, they truly were amazing. Next up, we have another act. We have Sarah Luna, and she'll be singing Dancing in the Sky by Danny and Lizzie. I'm not sure if they're ready yet, but... Again, we have Nathan on piano, another amazing musician. Last act of the night. time. I just want to... before I introduce them, I just wanted to thank you all once again for coming here. This means so much to us, everyone involved and everyone on stage. This is helping a lot. We're, again, like Ms. Jo said, we're going to London and Paris, and this is helping a lot. And even more than that, you are supporting all these students in making future careers. So again, thank you all so much for coming. This next act is called Council of Vermin. They're a punk rock band. They're going to be performing a short 3-song set called punk rock.
Terry, look around, be close, turn down, Terry, fight!
down. All right, we'll give you guys one more song. Yeah! Just for it. I want you guys to know my E string is kind of broken, so it's not going to sound right. But you know what? It's punk rock. We prevail.
Featuring Lynn and Say and Claire and Alyssa. working on with his drama students. It's going to be a fun thing. Special thanks, Dante Gilarmino over at Lost Boys. He donated those 2 year passes. Kathleen Giuliano at Sequoia Park Zoo. Teresa McGinnis donated the all the SB swag. Heidi Parker and Tanya, I didn't put your name on the program, I'm sorry. Tanya and Heidi have been back there doing the bake sale stuff. They're going to be hanging out. For playing piano for us. He pulled this out kind of at the last minute. How many days before the show did I ask you? 2.
Yes.
So he really saved the show. It was fantastic. It's fantastic working with him. Ash Giuliano. Combined, it's fantastic. I know. We have our figurehead.